Delshia Perry, and I'm the mother of Hardel Sherrell, who was killed in the Beltrami County Jail. September 2nd of 2018 is when he died. He was medically neglected, he was abused, and he was left to die on a jail cell floor in urine and feces-filled depends for 6 days. 6 long, agonizing days. He starved him to death. They mistreated him. He called me crying, trying to cry out, "Mama, help me." They don't believe me. They think I'm lying. 2.5 years later, we still have not gotten any form of justice.
Let's get some justice for Hardel Sherrell.
Yes, we need to have, yes, people saying his name.
Hardel Sherrell.
His story around everywhere. You can tell his story because the more people, like we did for George Floyd, everybody came together and fought and came in solidarity and in unity, and look what we got today.
Yes.
Small amount of justice today.
Yes.
For the George Floyd family. So, power to the people.
Thank you. Thank you, Michelle. Thank you.